Brechin managed to respond to going two goals behind, and 20 minutes into the second half, they pulled one back. Derek Carkery's corner found its way to Stephen Jackson, and he acrobatically looked the ball over Scott Gallagher. A stunning finish from the Brechin man, and that one silenced the large Ibrox crowd.